Here's another question for you. What values of n produce no external force on the system? And keep in mind, an answer of all zeros is not meaningful, as then we would have no grasp.